A U.S. Senate candidate is dropping out of the race. Democratic candidate Usha Reddi announced that she is suspending her campaign. She says the pandemic has forced her to turn her full attention to her duties as mayor of Manhattan. Reddi said that she would continue advocating for Democratic policies, even though she is not actively on the campaign trail.